Clinton High School's Harper Newell has signed a national letter of intent to join the Northeast Mississippi Community College women's basketball program for the upcoming 2014-15 season. Newell played for 4 years at the varsity level under the direction of Coach Felicia Burton. She scored 790 total points during her career and averaged 10.7 points and 4.2 rebounds per game. Newell also starred on Clinton's track team, which claimed the 2014 MHSAA Class 6A team championship.
I feel blessed and excited to start a new chapter here in Northeast. Their basketball program, the many championships that they won, the history that's been here, like my assistant coach from high school, Coach Howard, she played here and won many division championships and stuff up here. My goal is to become a better player, to win a national championship with my team, and to do good in my major, which is my major is biology, to become a sonographer. I see myself giving my all to my team.
Yeah, we're excited to have Harper Newell join us. Obviously, Coach Burton and Coach Howard are two fine coaches down at Clinton High School that have done a tremendous job developing Harper's talents, and we're excited she's joining us here. Harper is one of the most physical perimeter players in Mississippi this year. The Lady Tiger Nation will get to see how physical this kid really is. And she plays hard, and she's a good kid, and you just kind of like the way she gets after it out there. Well, that was the main thing that did attract me, was how physical she was. She's very athletic, very well coached. She's under control. She can handle the ball, and she can play four different positions. And I like kids that can play multiple positions, so she can play the one, two, three. She doesn't like to play the four, but she could if we got in a bind, and she'll be on the perimeter unless we get in a bind, but she's a great player. Yeah, she's a good person as well. It's one we clearly expect to be on the Phi Theta Kappa Academic Honor Society, has tremendous grades, comes from a tremendous home, and we're excited to have her join us on the floor, and she's going to do great things off the floor.